So you were 12 when your mom brought Mary home to live with you. What did you think?
I kind of had an unorthodox childhood. There were people always in and out of our household. Mm-hmm. So I was used to change. But the one consistent thing in my life, and probably most important part of my development, was our camp, Laurel Springs. And that's where I met Lulu and hundreds of other kids, and I felt a camaraderie with all of them. I looked for things that I could have in common with people, because oftentimes I didn't. I felt alienated. So there was no discussion like, hey, Mary's going to come down and live with us. She just sort of came down, and it was fine and happy for me because it was somebody that I had a connection with and I understood. Mm. And she was older, and which is always cool when you have a teenager who's actually listening to you. Mm-hmm. And Mary was game. So, if I said, hey, do you you want to go look at these baseball cards or buy me some lottery tickets? And she said, yeah, let's do it. And we.
How did you explain to your friends that you now have a black sister?
I never explained it.
You never explained it?
No, but there wasn't. I don't know. I guess you're making me feel very strange, because I didn't think there was anything unusual.
That's great.
You have to understand, too, my parents, worked with a compulsion.
Yeah.
So there was a lot of times when I was left to my own devices or caretakers or left at the camp.
Right. Did you ever resent your mom for that time that she was giving to other things, like her acting, like her life?
No, I didn't. I didn't have any resentment towards my mom and her career because that's all I knew.
What was it that made this work? Mary coming into the family, being accepted by all of you, being embraced, being loved.
I just feel like we were raised with a sense of like camaraderie. Like if you could make a connection with the person, that's very valuable and you take it. And there are people in your life that just sort of inspire you and stick. Mm-hmm.
Jane, you said something so brilliant in our show, Masterclass. I mean, people were tweeting about it. You said that it took you a long time to realize that we're not meant to be perfect, mm-hmm. but that we are meant to be whole. Mm-hmm. Do you feel that bringing Mary into the family helped complete the wholeness of the family?
I feel that she helped me to become whole.
You to become whole.
But I didn't realize it until much later. Mm-hmm. You know, you think you're helping somebody, you're mm-hmm. throwing a lifeline,
right.
when in fact, I think 9 times out of 10, you may be the one that's getting more out of it. Mm-hmm. You know, I think that I learned as much or more from her than she did from me. But on a psychological level, she helped complete me.
Mm. I love that.